can't wait to show you what's inside, guys. So make sure to finish the video because there's a lot of visual treats for all of you. So let's go. This house sits on a 363 or 263 square meter lot area, and of course the total floor area is 363 square meters.